Alright, so if here's a teleport field. Yeah. Don't know what the difference is. Which one's the better one to go through? So we will choose this one. Before we do that though, we'll save. Who knows? We get to materialize over a pit of molten lava and we'll die a horrible death. Wait, where are we? Oh! Okay. There's a door. I thought we were back to the entrance. We are not. Dead end. Boom. Another teleport field. Interesting. I know, I keep saving. Now where? Now we're back by the entrance. Right, well, that revealed that. I feel like going around since we're here, seeing where this one goes. We go east after we get moved around a little bit. South. South more. Trying to get out of the. Trying to get out of it. I want to get out. So long to move over. Come on, let me go. Ah! How dare you! That's north. I got spun again. Gah! I almost made it. I could have been a contender. There we go. Alright, so now... east. That's west. So far, so good. Let's save again. So we don't push our luck. Boink! Oh, we got a magic mouth. Magic mouth, where are we? Well, I never. What's over this way? Another. Whoops. I didn't want to go right into that before saving. It's talking very fast. Alright, so a magic mouth on that side. If we go through this, back to the door again, right? Alright, let me go around. I know it's getting ridiculous now. Let me go around and hit this one first. I want to check out that door. We might need to pick the lock. Heading west. Ooh, nice and quick that time. It depends on how close you are to the textures. You can move quicker. south now? Yeah. That's north. So now we're here. Just a chest? Really? This looks like a trap. Empty room! What could go wrong? This passage is here. It even shows the chest on the map, okay. There's nothing there, just making sure there's no monsters waiting in the alcoves there. We lost our weapons power, that's alright. Oh, the Amber Star, really? Well, I'll take that. We got a piece of the Amber Star. Holy crap, Aurelio. Not a piece of the Amber Star, this is the completed Amber Star. The one that we spent the entire game of Amber Star finding the separate pieces and putting them together. Yeah, we found it. And it's still together. Yay! Well, I'm sure we would be attacked by something. Alright, so let's go back and talk to the Magic Mouth. See what we might have to tell it. Before I do that. Okay, yes, it's gonna let us in here. And I'm not gonna find a secret wall going through. I'm gonna have to talk to it, I know that. So. Bam! It's magic, man. It's just magic. Okay. So. Now this one goes up there, okay? So, west? I thought I felt shorter. There you go. Feels better. Like, why does this place seem bigger? South, and then west. East. Wait, I'm by the doors. I hit the wrong one? Alright, we want this one. Sorry guys, just gonna over to the right one now. Makes a different sound every time. It's very inventive. Okay, so east. Mm. South again. East. No, east. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna save just in case talking to the magic mouth saying the wrong thing unleashes a horde of velociraptors on us. So let's save first before that happens. I'm either on 142 or 143. Depending how long I want to make this. Who do I want to talk to? This! The stone asks, what is the name of the sleeper? That's so easy. It is Gryban. Does he show up in here? I mean, he's kind of a topic of some people's conversation. No? Okay. Gryban. We know him well. The Stonehead says, the sleeper has awoken. Enter! You know, if you guys ever watched my Let's Play of The Vanishing of Ethan Carter, looking up strafing over there. You'll know that. Yeah, the sleeper must awaken. It's a good thing. Let's see if there's anything in the corner here before we talk to him. I'll be right with you. You know how it is. You like to explore. Make sure there's no monsters skulking about. Go check out your little bed here. Poking it. I poke it. We poke it with great ferocity. Okay, stop strafing and talk. Yo! You are Gryban, you should not be afraid of us. Poke you. I can see dark clouds over Lyramion, and I know that I am determined, that I am destined, actually, to join your group. Please take me with you. I can't, we're full. Alright, so he's... Wow, he's 89 years old, although he's a half-elf, so he's probably still in his vitality at this point. Level 35 paladin. Is there anything I can talk to you about? Can I talk to you about the Amber Star? What do you mean you don't know what we're talking about? We spent this entire game looking for her. What about the Brotherhood? No, anything special about that. The other thing he said, he didn't know anything about it. This one doesn't know anything special about it. What about the curse? Green Jewel. Ask him about Gryban. You know anything special about yourself? I think you need some more self-esteem then. Journey. What about a madman? A mage? You don't know about any magic words. I'm supposed to ask about magic words. New Lake? No? Any problems? Repairs? Problems? Have you met Sabine? Do you know Sandra? What do you know? You know the word schnizm. Do you know anything about a sphere of opening? Tempest Fugit is another good word. Doesn't know that one. A thing? You have any good tools? You know about the tower? Doesn't know anything. My god. Trouble. You know about an amulet? I don't think he knows anything, guys. Donner? Walking around Donner's mine? What about Tarabos? Bad guy from the first. Nope. Alright, never mind. You must hurry if you want to save Lyramion. A power which is not of this world is about to destroy it. Alright, well, I'm gonna save, because I want to see. I just want to check out his stats. He's not joining our party. So what I'm gonna do is save. And then. Restore. Just gonna take a peek. If I wanted to be cheesy, I could take his stuff and then eject him from the party. Although I'd have to go search for whoever I ejected from the party. But in any case, I'm not gonna be doing that. The party is full. Well, how do we do it again? In here? I think I talk, right? I think he was far enough away from us. Okay. Now I just want to check out what... Excuse me. Stats and such. And what he says. You have made a wise decision. My experience and power will be of great benefit to you. With these words, Gryban becomes a member of your group. Okay. I can't... Well, that's funny. Oh, because I'm into talking. Never mind. Okay, so he comes with a steel helm, knight's armor, and a holy sword. Shield plus 30. That's nice. Compare it to Edgel's. Mithril plus 15. Only Paladin can wear it, so we couldn't give it to somebody else. Unless we found another Paladin, which I don't think there's any more Paladins than just him. It's very heavy in any case, it's 20 kilos, right? He comes with 10 Healing Potion 3s and 10 Spell Points 3s. Holy Sword, Leather Boots, which is just be normal, let's see them. Holy sword is a plus 18 damage, two-handed weapon, close range. Doesn't say it's magical. Like his or my dwarf axe. Is a dwarf axe even magical? I don't think it is. Oh, it has this stuff, so maybe it is magical. Although notice here it doesn't say it's magical either. Uh-huh. Alright, so that's what he has. He knows human, elf, dwarvis, and gnomish. Here's his attributes. He's more intelligent than he is strong. Pretty charismatic. His attack is almost maxed. For him, anyway. Swimming is decent. Search. Read magic is pretty good. Use magic's about halfway there. Alright. 495 hit points. For some reason he comes a little damaged already. I guess he's been fighting... No, he just woke up. So why is he damaged? And why is he down 10 spell points? Spell learning points 19, he got a lot of training points, 350. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna restore. Gryban, you have been freed. You may not join our party, sorry. But, yeah. Feel free to come this way and head through the teleporter. And you can leave this accursed place, except... Can he? Because he doesn't have the eagle. Yeah, I'm not sure. Technically, I guess he's stuck in there. Because... He's just gonna come out here and hang around. Someone else has gotta grab another eagle and go get him. Sorry, Gryban! So the other thing I was wondering about... And we've explored a lot of these places. There's a thing here. This is back by Spannenberg. Spannenberg is here. It's our player home. But if we take the eagle over and plop ourselves down here, there's a dungeon there. We could also drop ourselves into the magma and see how that feels. It'll be a scalding experience. That looks interesting there though, doesn't it? Not sure if that's has any significance on anything. Shall we go over there then? The other thing is, where have we not gone else otherwise? We haven't gone here yet. We have to make the potion to go here, I believe. This is where the Brotherhood is, I think. So I think we need that potion to put a demon to sleep. So we can do that. Otherwise, as far as I know, I'm surprised we took care of this so quickly. We've been here, this is Mera's Island. Come out here. So... The only thing I know is this. And this. Maybe we'll go make that potion, just in case we end up... For all we know, this is like an underground passage that goes from one to the other. Because this is here, it's pretty close by to here, and you can't say that wouldn't happen, because in Amber Star it did. It ended up underneath one of the villages. Oh, we're going blop blop, let's get on the... Let's get on the eagle. Before we get attacked by poisonous swamp stuff. It was... Let's move this up. Because we're going to be using the eagle now. put that in its place. Probably not going to be using the broomstick at all anymore. Oh, it's going to show us the text every time? It should just show us that the first time. So yeah, we ended up... I'm going to go straight south. I need solid land so we can camp out. It was under... I think it was under New Lake? And then we took some tunnels just called Old Tunnels, and we ended up on a small island with a bunch of goblins, I think, were attacking us. Might have been some orcs that's thrown in as well. Alright, let's rest. Oh, I should have given us some rations. It's alright. Just two of us down a little bit. You know, let's rest some more. Let's get our... everything up to full here. Okay, so... you get one. We might need two for those two, some of us. We'll try it this way. Gotta rest before we can sleep. Close enough. Nelvin can make do with what he has. Alright, so we want to go to Mera's, which is... We should be... you know what? We're either here or here, but we want to go... here. In any case, so we're going to move diagonally southwest. Birdie. I don't see how the text is necessary every time. But I guess I shouldn't complain too much, so we're, this must be... Ilion. Yeah, let's just keep heading south. New Lake's over here. Oh, I said New Lake before. Back then it was Twin Lake. There's New Lake up there. We move faster too, I think. I think. So we're gonna hit mountains. Oh, we can go over the mountains. That's right. Nice. Alright, here's Mera's. Wow, I got here quickly. There's the cat. Now... just as you sit down in the chair, it speaks. One idea, planting such a fat bottom like that on me. Come on, get up and push me back to the table. I will do no such thing, but I will get up. Where's this... We want stairs down. Oops. Okay. Let me just take a peek here really quick. I must have looked at these already, yeah. I just want there to be books here. Can't have anything new to say, probably not. That's a cool name for a cat, Necros. I will tell you where he keeps a secret. Touch the wall in the cellar to the south. Yeah. We've seen all that before. We already killed Mera. Okay, we can't walk through, between those. That does go out. Alright, how do I get in there? Ah. Stairs. Alright, do we have a fast travel thing? No. We want to make that potion. That sleepy time potion. It's in there, then? Now, when we looked at these, we got, like, a... I'll read it again. At first, you only see a thick mist in the crystal ball. Then the picture clears, and suddenly you are looking down from the sky above Lyramion. You clearly see a huge ship sailing through the air. Citrine believes the figure at the railing is a dwarf. So that might be something we end up experiencing. A ship in the air, piloted by a dwarf. There's another one of these. You see a very blurred image of a forest. As the image clears, you notice that you have never seen such trees on Lyramion. Even the birds in this forest are strange. At one point, you discover several dwarfs fighting their way through the thick undergrowth. Then the picture disappears. Again, dwarfs, but this time on land.